Hawak na ng Manila Police District si John Paul Solano, ang isa sa mga pangunahing suspect sa pagpatay kay Horacio Castillo III.
Yan ay matapos niyang sumuko sa opisina ni Senador Panfilo Lacson, kasama niyang abogado niyang si Attorney Paterno Ismaquiel at UST Civil Law Dean Attorney Nilo Divina.
Inamin ni Solano na miyembro siya ng AG's Juris Fraternity pero wala raw siya noong nangyari ang hazing kay Castillo. Hindi na rin daw siya naka-enroll sa ngayon bilang law student sa UST.
Inamin din niyang nagbigay siya ng false statement nang sabihin niya na nakita niya ang katawan ni Castillo sa gilid ng kalsada sa Tondo. Handa raw si Solano na harapin ang anumang reklamong iahain laban sa kanya.
Titingnan naman ang Manila Police District kung maaaring maging state witness si Solano.
More or less, my participation was to give medical assistance. No? That's all. He's half dead.
So,
more or less, I cannot give a final verdict that he is dead because I'm not a doctor that time. So, he's unconscious. I did give a CPR. And then, when I can't do anything else, I brought him to the hospital. I would like to apologize for the for giving a false statement for that matter to the family of Asho and also for the death of their son. No, I would shed light to this matter.
I will extend my cooperation, but I don't think naman I'm a suspect. No, but I'm always available to answer the questions of the MPD.